新加坡艺术馆也是今天的新称，曾在两年前我们就在这里举办过画展，那么今天也是在这一楼的展厅，一个崭新的展厅，我们非常的荣幸成为本次展厅的首个展出者，让我们以掌声送给姚先生的太太，非常感谢他们的努力。
And his only focus was to bring his art to a higher level. And all his students he mentioned are his new shoots in the garden.
找一个机缘，弄一个范昌贤学生画展，把范昌贤在新加坡的贡献跟他的成就发扬光大。
尤其我们的范先生培养出来的这么多学生，这些东西都要好好的记录下来，因为历史就是历史，没有历史就是没有未来。
OK， 就是。好，让我们以掌声送给潘国基教授、姚太太、姚先生。好，接下来让我们邀请所有的主宾与潘国基教授、姚先生、姚太太一起合影留念。好，请掌声送给所有贵宾。
大家准备啊！
I like this art very special. It's so direct and to the point.
今天我很高兴能够出席这个画展，而且被邀请为作为主宾。这个画展有特别的意义，最主要的是，是范先生的这个遗作的这个展览，而且选的作品都非常好。
Mr. 范昌贤 painting.Because his painting is of an extremely high standard, and the idea of literati is very exceptional in Singapore, meaning an artist who can paint, who can do calligraphy exceptionally, and who is also a poet, and that's very rare, you know.